All right, let's give this a shot. First removal of guards around perimeter. Because they're a bunch of buttheads. They're way too observant for my own good. This will require some patience. There was no way to tell she had a mask on. By the way. Because she was, like, staring at the wall. And I couldn't... I'd had to get to her side to really tell if she had a mask. Which, not very convenient. You are very vocal, Mr. Guard. Comes a red coat. The British. They're coming. Did you know? Did you? Run! Run! There's one of the party guards. They're a danger, but not as bad as the hall guards. Convenient stopping place. I didn't do it. I thought that rat was running away from my blink circle there for a second, but turns out they don't care. A lady. It's right there on the mantle. Are we getting the same lady? I think it's in this room. Not the same lady. That's probably the one I killed last time. although I'm not sure their placement is the same. There's a guy in here now. Wait for my mana to recharge. Stop time. Knock you out. Kill you. Ghost. Didn't find the thing. But even with that... Yeah, I lost points for leaving enemies asleep instead of that. But I thought that was a pretty good run. Anyway. That's enough of that one. Now on to another... Time stop challenge, I think. Okay. Yeah, another... Well, it's a time-based challenge, anyway. Increasing number of enemies with less than 4 seconds between each kill. I don't think they're aware of me. Hey, buddy. Okay, I could drop that on him. And then that on him. And then I just stab you? I did it. Get them with the street sweepers. In one bullet. Da 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 da.
What's happening?
Nothing, don't worry about it. No. He stumbled too far. They stagger forward when you jump out of them. Okay. There's rails. A wall of light. I could electrify the rails and get those two. Would it count as an attack, though? Could I just send this off in their direction? Doesn't look like it. Well, let's give it a shot. Okay, zap them. Shoot that. That guy's gonna be a problem. Stab you. Yeah, shoot that. Shoot you. Stab you. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Dang it! Look up first, then zoom in. Zooming takes too long otherwise. Also, use time stop effectively. Okay. You know, in regular Dishonored, you can run on those electrified rails a little bit. But apparently I have one hit point here. Note to self. Challenging 6 characters using any physical weapon. You don't have a weapon. Unless you mean like the whale oil tanks, I could get them. This is the same setup as last time, except I don't have any weapons to kill them with physical weapons. I could blow them around, I guess. That's about all I could think of. Hiding in the train car. Does this count as an attack? Plugging this in? Does this kill me? No. Alright. Just kick him in the butt. Send him right in there. Not sure how I'm gonna kill you. I guess it depends on what level the wind burst is. Oh. Right. One hit point. I forgot. Whatever. Let's just keep moving. One, two, three. Okay, there's three there. One way back there, over there, over there, there.